I created this smoky eye look on Simone to show how the right long-lasting nude lip shade can make a subtle yet confident statement. Our pro tip for choosing the perfect nude color for the lighter skin tones is choosing a shade that is slightly lighter or slightly darker than their natural skin tone. And if you typically wear gold jewelry, look for warmer shades such as number 209 Love Note Nude or number 207 Blush Crush. If you wear silver or platinum jewelry, choose cooler shades such as number 208 Lazy Day Latte or number 201 Lunch Date Pink.
For medium skin tones with warm undertones, choose a caramel shade such as 108 Text Me Terracotta, or if you're a medium skin tone that has cool undertones, try a dark rose such as the 203 Recharge Rose.
It's one of my favorites, Nanda. For people with a deeper skin and a cool undertone, I suggest trying a deep berry shade such as number 104 Berry Special Evening. If your darker skin has warm undertones, try number 111 Go Go Coco.
I think that's one of my favorites in the collection.
Me too.
And then what about if you like to wear both gold and silver jewelry?
That is a great question. If you look good in both gold and silver jewelry, you can wear both warm or cool lipstick shades. Since Simone has cool undertones, we wanted to complement her skin without overpowering her smoky eye. So I've chosen 111 Go Go Coco and 103 Marvelous Morning. And what I love is that as I'm applying it, it just glides on so smooth. I can see that there's hydration in this, but it doesn't compromise on the color at all. Now, Simone could stop there if she wanted to keep it a little bit more natural, or we can take the drama up just a level. And we can go ahead and apply a little bit of Marvelous Morning right in the center for a pop of color.
And look at that one swipe color payoff that we get. It looks amazing.
And I love to keep going over it because even though it gives you all of that intensity in that one swipe if you wanted to, sometimes we just like to be our best extra selves.
And not only this is a clean formula, it's also long-wearing lipstick.
This formula feels like satin on your lips. It doesn't feather or bleed, and my favorite part is that it's clean.
And look how this smoky eyes look plays up the nude lip.
This is a really great look on you, Simone. I love it. You look beautiful.
Thank you.